Previously on, is it a good idea to microwave this?
It's the season 6 finale of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This?
I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your sidekick, Riley McIlwain.
Over there, and then we'll just put this in there.
Yeah. It's not likely this thing will ever go.
Will we kill it?
Yeah, sure. It probably just broke off the top and slowly leaked out. I can push the cannon, which means...
super boring.
Yeah, super boring.
Stupid!
So, we're gonna stick you in the microwave.
All hands to the deck!
Nobody likes roasted nuts!
Let's get out of here!
Ventilation is here!
What are you doing? Put that out!
Does it still work?
You're dumb!
The masks! They do nothing!
Something! I get the fire extinguisher?
No.
2.5! Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Well, Jory, that was kind of a dud for a finale. How about we move to Plan B?
Plan B? Riley, execute Plan B.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now that is a bulb. It's a beautiful bulb.
Look at the size of that thing!
Yeah. Well, you don't use bulbs like these?
Typically not.
Plan B, mother...
I mean, I'm just saying, like, if you're gonna have a bulb, you know, you might as well have a bulb.
Well, I guess this is the finale.
Am I right?
I mean, viewers, here at Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? And we have season finales. Sometimes they don't go so well. We're gonna make sure that this one goes well. We're giving you exactly what I'm sure you all want, which is this big honking bulb inside of this microwave over here.
Let's do it!
Yeah, that's what I thought you'd say. So, Samantha, I hope you treat this bulb with the utmost respect, and hope it all works out for everyone there.
All right, Jory, how long should we put this massive season finale light bulb in there for?
What season is it?
This
I'm
is
kidding,
season 6.
Okay, it goes in there for 6 minutes.
Go, hurry up!
Oh, wow. Oh, dude, there's many colors coming from that.
Does it look like flames in those?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's what makes it so beautiful. Wait, so the color is flaming? It's flaming color?
Look at the, you can see the silly string. The green blob right in the middle.
Didn't bother to clean that up. Great work. Alright guys, this is a 500 watt bulb. When do you think it will glow? When do you think it will glow?
Well, these bulbs, you know, can sustain very high amounts of temperature. Honestly, 6 minutes will either do it or not.
That guy like you. Oh, dude, that's a nice one. Ooh, yeah. I didn't know orange could be so bright.
Ugh. I knew my sunglasses.
Oh, God.
The goggles.
Put the goggles on.
They do nothing.
The goggles. Dude, it just makes everything more orange.
Mine are see-through.
My God, it's full of stars.
Yeah, all I see is...
Watch, Jory, go add time to it.
Go.
There's only like a minute left.
Jesus Christ.
Go add time to it.
You're the host.
I can't see where the panel is.
Jory, make it happen. Hurry up, Jory. How much time did
I added like 7 minutes. Jeez. Going with Kanye West glasses right now.
I'm not sure that this bulb can break. The light bulb packaging said that the light bulb could get up to temperatures of 2012 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't think that Samantha has the necessary gusto to reach that kind of temperature level. If this keeps glowing and glowing and glowing, there's nothing to indicate that this has made any progress in either direction so far. You can see the arcing inside the inner bulb, but it has not cracked it yet. That's it. It's glowing.
You glow too over stuff.
All right, guys, let's go check it out. Jory, let's check it out. Is that still glowing in the middle?
No, I don't see it glow. I hear it cracking.
Is that got a shadow right in our face right now?
It could explode in my hand, yes.
I'm backing up. I don't trust this.
I can't pick it up because the metal part just, it's burning my glove.
Just grab the bulb.
But then it could explode.
I don't care. Get it? What do you think, JC?
I think it's awfully hot.
As do I.
Oh, yeah. That's one way to wreck a microwave.
Yeah, so that's a bulb right there. I can still feel the warmth through the gloves.
I bet this bulb probably still works.
Yeah, too bad we don't have a socket that'll fit that thing.
Yeah, it's a big honking bulb.
It's almost as big as my penis.
It's bigger than my penis. That's cancer right there. That's
All right, I'll admit it.
I don't care how you hold it. That's not good. You should see someone about that.
So, you might possibly be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave a giant bulb?
Yeah, sure. Was there any ill effects from this experiment? No. Just make sure it's a big, big honking bulb. And that's about it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? Season 6. I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your psychic, Ryan McIlwain.
And I'm the camera guy, Jonathan. Hi.
And we just brought you a whole season of enjoyment.
Hope you enjoyed yourselves, because it's not going to be another one for another few months.
Maybe like two.
I enjoyed it again. And I'm going to enjoy it again, because I'm here to stay, motherfucker.
That's his problem.
Was there any ill effects from this experiment? No. Just make sure it's a big, big honking bulb. Small bulbs, blow up. Medium bulbs, melt and blow up. Big bulbs, nothing happens.
F***ing huge bulb.
Huge bulb. Try to find one that's about as big as John's dick. Because apparently that's the size you're supposed to go with.